Guys, so I just want to tell you guys something. So should I do a Q&A video at 4K, at 4K subscribers? Should I do a Q&A? And if you want me to do a Q&A, just comment down below in the comments and suggest me some like Q&A questions, and maybe when they hit 4K, I can answer those. And yeah, bye.